It is what we prevent, rather than what we do that counts, most in government. The politicians' promises of yesterday are the taxes of today. Once a nation parts with the control of its credit, it matters not who makes the laws. I've always found that you can control people better if you don't see too much of them. Conscription if necessary, but not necessarily conscription.